We don't have to go right back to Tyr's vault. Do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Okay, I know I saw something.
I saw too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kinda?
Very strange indeed.
Now we can do this stuff over here. Can I not do my blades? Or can I just do my blades through this? Nope, can't. Alright, so. Up then? Oh look, there we go, there's one. Go this way. Nope, can't go this way. So up. Up. A dead white elf? What's a white elf? What's a white elf doing there? So we need Helheim's wind. Pick this up. Right. Left. Nope, can't go left right away. Open this up. All right. Whoa! Dark elves? That move pattern, that move set now. That's like the Dark Elf boss. Itch. Dark Elf Ball. Recognize that move set.
Our enemies are strong.
So a mini version of
Look
the
here.
Dark Elf boss.
Yes, sir.
That's interesting.
Kavegia.
Not expecting that.
Focus up.
Hello.
Watch out, Father!
Watch out, Father!
Also, we have a corpse here. Which I think this is a
I must speak with you.
Another spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew.
Excuse me?
I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
Corrupted remnant.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching Jotunheim.
Really?
Then
why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others.
This is it. There's the treasure.
New treasure! All right!
Oblivion Stone. Okay. Huh. Dead and bloated. You know, I keep forgetting. I should check to see if there's any good equipment for any new equipment for Atreus. Because he's starting to become real good now. Ooh. What do we got here? We got Cypher? Nope. Ship head, beautiful. Come up here first. Yep, treasure. More hacks over, beautiful. Alright, so now let's plan out our route. We're at the Helheim. Alright, so we have... there... to there, okay. Opens the door here, but don't need that. Next one is where's the next one going this way? One. one up there is definitely not the closest. There. Alright. So, max distance. We need sideways H, triangle to the right, and R. First. Okay, I think this one's the R. Yeah, this one's the R. This one must be the triangle.
Of Bloodmead.
Alright, so that wasn't so bad. We can. No, we can't jump down. Really? You're not gonna let me jump? Stupid. Alright. So, that's that. No, it's not. Forgot about that. Can I just run it? I think I can just run it. What do we got in here? What do we got? Ooh, Grips of Cursed Flame. Legendary Blade Pommel. Low perk activation, chance to plant a 3-second delayed firebomb on enemies on any successful blade hit? What? Oh my lord. Ah, I just became a bomber.
I see something down there.
Yeah, let's go over to this creation island.
This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you are sensitive to that.
Alright, let's try this island. Treasure's house. So where's the end?
Ready yourself!
Level makes that a heck of a lot easier. A heck of a lot easier. Wait a minute. Oh, there must be a way around. Treasure? Aha! Fairy treasure. Unmeltable ice from the furthest reach of hell used to upgrade pommels with frost damage?
Ooh.
Neat. Huh? no way to do that from this. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, can't go there. Oh wait, is that what this is for? Yes, boating. Alright, just figured it out. So what you do is you raise the wheel enough to let yourself boat through. So right there. So now I boat around. Here. Take care of the door. Oh, hold on. Legendary. Oh my god. Heavy? Nope, light. Interesting. Rage of the Titans? Interesting. Alright, so now let me do this. Tug it. Let it go. Guess it is you first because you sounded like you go first. You. All right, legendary chest. Pipe. Storm? Wow. Huh. Interesting. Interesting. Everything is leveled. So the only things I'm really leveling up are... Let's just do that for now. Ooh, more stuff. Dead end. World Serpent Scales, okay.